welcome to Golden Key.
Absolutely breathtaking.
Yes, I was about to say the same.
You know what? I think fish is my new favorite!
So we can take steak off the table.
Hey, do you serve anything a cat might like?
That the best pickup line you've got?
Well, no, there's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up. Paying customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal?
My tummy's rumbling.
It smells good.
Huh.
Greetings, sir. Perhaps next time.
This is amazing.
Well, you can't beat fish fresh from the ocean.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
Yeah, sounds good. It could crash right here.
Ditto.
Not bad.
Reyes.
Hi.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I can taste test for you.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Smells good.
What to eat? What to eat?
Great! I'll start on it right away. You know, this is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy. And they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Picky eaters? You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky. So you are wise to entrust the cooking to me. Here.
This is amazing.
Well, you can't beat fish fresh from the ocean.
No place.
All right, here you go.
Meow.
You're one spoiled cat.
Meow.
Aww, I think he likes you.
I guess.
Clawed his way into a heart.
Might keep on clinging. Forever.
Hello and welcome. Thank you kindly. We hope to see you again.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right. Maybe Sid was right about your lack of dignity.
You're one step above delivery boy.
The royal rank carries little weight outside the Crown City.
Glad it's not weighing me down.
Sure, we're in the right spot?
According to the map. Let's scope it out.